Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the PBL Pokemon Diamond Soul Link versus. It's been a while.
We've been missing people.
But we're here. We're ready.
Yeah, I don't remember how to play. I don't remember what's on my team.
I should probably stop drawing and start playing.
Yeah. B, which is Z. Go up to my team. What do we have?
How you are that I'm your teammate.
No, I love it.
Uncle Tickle. And everybody loves how all my names are spelled.
Right. Everybody loves Nick's spelling.
I also don't remember where I'm at. I don't know what town this is.
I have no idea where I'm at.
What the fuck am I doing?
Is this guys,
hey, viewers, it has been probably almost a month.
Eterna City.
Wild.
Yeah, I moved into a house, as you can see, gamer basement behind me. My gamer lair.
Well,
oh, hey, it's Mommy Cynthia.
Part of the problem is Cheryl has been conscripted by the Albanian government, and they're trying to turn Cheryl into like a winter soldier type super assassin. So they've been really busy with like super assassin training, and there was a couple small South American coups that I think Cheryl was involved with.
So are we allowed to talk about this?
I'm not conscripted by the Albanians. I can say whatever I want.
Okay, I guess that's fair. You are.
All we can say.
Yeah.
I saw Cheryl enter Panama with just a briefcase and then left with their entire electrical system sold off to small American companies.
Evan, that was just
interesting.
I saw Cheryl vent also.
looking kind of sus.
I don't know if anyone caught that. They just hopped right into it. I don't know where they went. I don't know if they went anywhere, but they just hopped into a vent.
Like, I mean, I don't think that means anything in particular.
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just playing Pokemon.
Yeah, we're all
Pokemon.
In the same.
I don't
all in
know
the same
where
thing.
I'm going.
Cheryl
I'm
has been working really
Pokemon.
Hard on the music career, and it is taking off, let me tell
I'm
you.
I'm breaking into this person's house. If I put it's honey good. On a tree, check back later to see if it's rustling. If
ooh,
it isn't quite off in a rare Pokemon, it gets my hopes up if I see that happening. This is gonna
guess,
be the
when Cheryl did like the whole Pokemon rap instead of doing commentary on a battle?
I sure do.
I do.
That was a good one.
Cheryl, you're probably one of the most talented people in the Pokemon Battle League. Still our most viewed video.
That's not saying much, but you are extremely
still our most viewed video is the drawn battle.
In this incredibly small
I would take credit
pool,
for that.
You are the big fish.
Yeah. The rest of this pond is just, the fish are just so small. Obscenely, absurdly small.
I'm a minnow out here. I'm just a little minnow.
What the fuck am I doing?
Oh, Stardust.
Where the fuck
Stardust
am I going?
And what was that?
I'm not out of play. I'm gonna lose someone probably within the first 15 minutes.
I'm selling things right now.
I think
making
I need also have
money.
Let's see where we need you to go.
I'm in Floroma Town.
Okay, but I have a fossil.
I don't know. I mean, Route 205. Do you have something in Route 205? What was your Route 205 encounter?
Chimecho.
I don't think I have.
You don't have.
Oh, I can get an Eterna City encounter.
Okay, I'm gonna do that.
Let's rip the shit up with an encounter.
Who are you?
I'm going.
Oh, and I did butcher our 211 encounter.
Let's get.
What about Valley Windworks? Do someone from Valley Windworks?
Yes.
Nick doesn't know what a himbo is.
Oh yes, please explain to me what a himbo is.
So a himbo is the male version, quote unquote, of a bimbo.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Is where it comes from. And it's from a strong, usually very hunky, possibly handsome, but hunky is a must, very low brain activity male who respects women is a really important part
of
being a himbo.
Interesting.
Good himbo examples would be like Kronk from the Emperor's New Groove.
Okay.
Huge himbo.
Yeah.
I respect his himbo energy.
He's like a token himbo.
Okay.
Gotcha.
I'm tired of all the tokenism in himbo culture right now.
Oh, it's an Eevee!
There it is.
It's level 8!
Is that a Poggers, guys?
It's gonna die!
God, I'm just not getting any fish. There's no fish.
Do you have like a baby hit you could do?
Where are you fishing?
Eterna City. Okay, here's my Eterna City. Yes, you caught a Glaceon. Whoa. Let's see what mine is. Let's see what mine is.
Oh, yeah.
Whizcash.
I'm still, I've got a 10 level difference take it. On it.
I'll absolutely roll, take a Whizcash.
Evan, if I do this, it's your fault if Wingle dies.
I understand.
Okay.
Oh,
I can like look at like my journal or something, right? And see what I did last.
I think that's a thing you can do. Shit, we're gonna do we glare or do we yawn? God,
my badge is still beautiful.
Also, okay, who can attack Whizcash and not?
Why do they do so much damage?
I got a 10 level difference!
We glare. Oh, is that no encounter for you guys?
Journal.
Well, I lost my Wingle.
Aw, no fat lip.
Well, that's okay. It's bad, but that's okay.
205. Battle blue is 211.
What's a splash plate?
Yeah, it has been a month and a day since we played last, because this journal entry is from September 8th. My next one is October 9th. So.
Heck yeah, buddy. I don't know. I don't have enough Pokeballs.
Oh, I should have fucking gone and done pound.
Oh, you had pound?
Yeah, but I'm doing my 205. Oh, darn. You have a
Chimeco? I have a
Chimeco. Okay. Oh shit, cops coming for somebody. Who did it?
I'm gonna go with
it's probably the Albanian government.
But yeah, that's the classic Albanian,
they have American this cops on their payroll.
Masquerade as the American police force. And
oh no.
Yeah, all the police violence we've seen lately is actually the Albanians.
Yeah.
I don't actually know. I don't know anything about Albania. Wait. I'm just kind of throwing them under the rug.
I can bring in Jack.
Here's
Jackie
what I'll say. They are a secret group of soldiers that are looking to dismantle the American government. They are also completely in the right.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm going to take a real neutral stance on this one. If they want to,
I'm
going to
pull a Switzerland
here. I'm not going to help them, but like, I'll be here. You know. I'll be here.
I don't know if I can. I don't know if I can hit Whizcash with Revenge or Comet Punch and not kill it. I mean, I'm only 3 levels higher.
Man, that Eevee would have been.
I think you'll be okay.
Eevee would have been.
Comet
really
Punch
well.
Isn't really that strong, is it?
Yeah, but it can hit 5 times. Eh, we're going for it.
Hey guys, what would your what Pokemon happens. Type be?
I would think Bug and Fighting for me, and only me.
Cheryl, what about yours?
Yeah,
you are toxic.
I'd be normal because I'm a basic fucking bitch.
Yeah,
I would not actually be. The joke was I stole Cheryl's type.
You can't explain the joke, then it's not funny.
They're a little fighting bug. Well, no one knows about the conversation that happened between the four of us.
This is true.
It was a secret conversation.
It was a private conversation, and I'm pretty upset.
Guys, what type would I be?
Bird type.
I think flying for sure.
No, not flying. Bird type. Maybe that Gen 1 bird type.
Bird type.
I kind of think you'd be bird normal because most of the sound-based moves are normal-based.
That's
true.
What the fuck?!
Wow. That was a sound-based move.
Hey, that's a Zapdos.
Well, hey, silver lining, I didn't lose that for you because you would have had to deal with an Eevee instead. You wouldn't have gotten the Zapdos.
Yeah.
Okay, so we have a Whizcash.
Oh, sweet.
And I'm writing in pen now, so all of this is permanent.
Oh, okay, before you were cheating, but now you're...
Yeah, now it's all super permanent. Nicknamed a Whizcash.
Can you guys answer a question for me? I got it stuck in my head. Oh, there was a song... from a Disney movie. I was thinking of it, not to be a real Disney millennial here.
He's got
hashtag
one.
Girl boss.
hashtag girl boss.
It's a surskit.
I have this Disney song stuck in my head because I don't know where I go. I don't know what movie it's from, but I think it's from Pocahontas 2. Did you guys ever see Pocahontas 2?
Possibly. Okay. It probably would have come out when I was like, I don't
45.
Know.
Yeah, you're right.
I don't remember anything from that far ago.
God.
Like, dude.
I'm going to look
at tail to the back.
Okay.
Yeah.
So I talked to Mommy Cynthia. I caught a Pokemon. Now what do I do? I do need to find the shop and buy some Pokeballs because I have like 7 Pokeballs left. All right. I totally forgot Evan had Entei the Entei.
Yeah, I've got Hentai the Entai. I might just call him Hentai to make it easier.
That's pretty funny.
Hentai the Entai.
Yeah, I was right. It is from Pocahontas 2.
You know so much about Disney movies.
I'm just...
Yo, TMO2 Dragon Claw!
Classic Hufflepuff nice. Right here.
Oh classic Hufflepuff. Stealing...
Oh, that's not true. TMs. We did have a big Harry Potter day.
We did. We all figured out where we belong.
I thought that was funny because I don't think any of us are particularly big Harry Potter fans.
I
and we spent like
don't give a fuck about hours.
We spent like a pretty long time figuring out our Hogwarts houses for a bunch of people who do not give a fuck about Harry Potter.
We spent a lot of time. It was very important. We also disagreed with the Pottermore ones because Pottermore is like, there's like eight super ambiguous questions. They're like, you're a Gryffindor. Hey, I'm like, fuck you.
Do I have a Mount Coronet encounter?
How
do I face the
I don't
gym
believe so.
City?
Okay, then it's Ho-Ho.
Oh, shit balls.
Yeah.
Ho-Ho.
Oh, wait.
My God.
I think this might be bad. I think the only move he knows is Whirlwind.
Aw, well, we'll see.
Well, he probably gets scary face. Don't all the legendaries get scary face?
I mean,
face?
He's going to whirlwind me away.
Oh, yes,
all
he
right,
is.
So none.
Alrighty.
Womp womp.
Well, then, I should have just thrown
him. Yeah, I was about to say, if you had just lobbed a ball and gotten really lucky, that could have been very cool.
I'm about to kiss this Team Galactic guy in the
mouth.
I like that.
Dust Docks. Okay.
Buy some is super podiums.
Bug flying, bug poison, I think.
Bug poison,
bug
yeah.
Poison.
He's
weird because it should be like bug flying or poison flying, but they're cowards and they want bug poison.
He's bug bad type.
Pound this bitch in the asshole.
He's not a good Pokemon. He's not, sadly. All right.
Do I go from here?
Yeah, I don't remember what I'm supposed to do.
I should have been using.
Is there a gym to fight? There's a gym to fight. Which gym is
this? There's a gym to fight, but I don't have cut. I think you need cut for it, don't you?
You talk to Mommy Cynthia and she gives it to you.
Wait, where do you talk to
Mommy
Cynthia?
You already talked to her, Zeshay. I'm fairly certain. When you're in Eterna City, when you go up.
Oh, I do, because I have cut already.
Yep. Cleanse tag. Cool.
Hold on. I got a message Jake here. I'm going to do...
I'm gonna do
one of my PBL classic battles while I'm playing this game.
Classic.
A little bit late.
That's usually how you play, and that's why you're so good.
Experience trick. Okay,
so.
Perf.
Don't confuse me, little bitch.
Perf.
Well, I had like one day to actually prep my team this week, and I kind of did, but then I also had a lot else going on. So I have some cool ideas. I'm just really hoping that Jake shits the bed is really my biggest prep.
Here's the thing. I'm willing to bet money Jake did not do any prep at all.
You know, and speaking of getting pounded in the ass, as Cheryl was talking about, Evan and I battled this week in the PBL too.
Yeah, and there was some sweet lovemaking.
I tried to have more fun than more smarts, and that meant that led to more loss.
Cheryl, Jesus.
Hold on.
Is there a problem?
No, there's no problem. It's a very nuttable Pokemon, I think.
Wait, what's nuttable?
Yo, Silcoon kind of hot.
Silcoon has like very.
In all the right places?
Yeah, I was about to say Silcoon is very like soft around the edges, and like we like to see it.
We love to see it.
Give me a second here.
Okay, that guy sucked.
All right, let's see what this.
Ears wants to learn the move self-destruct.
Well, probably. That's.
Oh, thank God.
You could wait. What's ears attached to? Like, what's it? Teamed up with?
Oh, ears is attached to my Duskull.
Duskull. So you could teach it self-destruct, and then whenever Evan's really pissing you off, just threaten him.
Well, I just didn't learn it.
Oh, well.
Fuck!
My internet is being so slow.
I keep not reading. Keep old moves.
Yeah, I think I can tell because your screen hasn't really moved. Oh, no, never mind.
Well, that's because I was clicking other stuff.
Oh, okay.
I was off my screen for a minute.
Oh, right, because you're getting ready to do battle. Ah.
Yeah.
I'm an uppity brat. I got 1,200 gold.
We're not going to coach you.
You uppity brat.
No, don't coach.
Money.
You uppity brat. I think that's my favorite thing about Pokemon is like just the general agreement that if I beat you up, you give me money.
Yeah.
That should be what it's like
in
real
life. Well, it's the same thing in real life.
Well, no, they don't give it to you then. You take it from them.
You take it.
It's different.
Yeah. It.
Sneasel.
I need to reload this page.
Who's good against Sneasel?
Show my custom set.
Banjo. Banjo.
I love that.
It's like, yo, Dad, you're so smelly. Dad, you smell like shit.
What?
Dad, why are you so fucking stinky?
You're so disgusting, Dad.
I'm
you
ashamed.
Fucking smelly bitch, Dad.
I'm ashamed that you birthed me.
You stinky, stinky little bitch.
Wow. Wowzers. This is intense.
I literally have no idea where I'm going in this game.
I'm fighting the gym.
A circle for,
all right, 'cause I know you have to fight the gym. Baby. Please
all I know is you have to fight the gym.
What's in this tall grass that I couldn't get? For example, is Aptos.
Hey, that's probably a really good experience. For all the experience you need to acquire.
Jackie.
I don't need experience.
Man, I love how high the Hitmon's special defense
is. Listen, man, maybe
that makes
if
me
I
pretty
just,
happy.
Like, am high enough leveled, I could just get by through this shit with, like, just three Pokemon. Right?
Yeah, why?
I mean, I'm pretty sure you can get, like, one...
What's
like, you can have, like, one Pokemon and you just win if it's good enough.
I have a legendary Entei.
What?
Entei. Alright, let's do this
it's
battle.
It's going to be the Eternaforest.
I don't want to battle you! How about a quick battle before I leave for Eternaforest?
Fuck, I forgot to see who they're bringing.
Another Combusken?
I don't want to battle really? You!
This is two Combuskins in the gym.
Jake was like, I can't challenge you. And I was like, weird, what account are you on? He's like, oh, I forgot to log in. Okay.
Oh, Jake. What a guy. What a trickster.
Oh, this guy's at level 14. That might be good.
Alright.
Intimidate!
Is that your encounter? Or is that a fight?
It's a fight.
How much are these Scritchy Scratches doing?
Scritchy Scratch?
Not
you
wanna
know
much.
Who can super handle a Growlithe?
Ooh.
Yo, big brain strats. I've got Shadow Sneak and I've got a Quick Claw to make sure my Shadow Sneak goes first.
There you go. Huge brain plays, dude.
That's why I'd be a psychic type. Thank you guys for asking, by the way.
No,
yeah,
didn't
we didn't care.
Care
what type you would be.
I want to at least feel like someone cares about me.
Evan's 100% dark psychic.
Dark psychic. Yeah, I could see that. I could
Jake
definitely
just
see
asked
that.
Me, what's the one with the nose? What he do? Does he mean Grimmsnarl?
Who knows, man? Who knows? He could mean anything.
Oh my god.
Uh-oh.
I forgot to put a psychic terrain on my Indeedee.
Oh no. Oh. So what ability does it have?
Yo, Vomit, of course you can learn Minimize.
It has own tempo.
Ah. Well, you can't be intimidated or confused?
Probably Mud Slap.
Can own tempo be fake outed?
I don't know.
Oh wait, Poison Gas. Can't remember.
Or are you trying to say, is there another ability besides Psychic Surge? Oh, no, you're thinking of, I know what you're thinking of, but it's not that.
Let me pay attention to this
Kevin,
game,
what do you think is
too.
Most important? Poison
yeah,
Zeshade,
multiple things at one time.
Just, on who is it? Is it on Huntail?
No,
I literally sent the team to Ian to look over for me, and no one mentioned that.
Oh, no.
They were like, what's the set for? And I was like,
I don't know.
Something.
Disable?
Yeah.
Good luck. Good luck, Zeshe. We all believe in you.
This is fucking bad.
Mudkip. Switch Pokemon.
Dude, I'm sure you'll be fine.
Dude. I don't know.
Jake doesn't know what the Pokemon with the nose is.
That's true.
He could still just get some weird, weird, wacky shit. You never know.
Okay, I'm getting my 205 encounter.
Okay. This one is linked to my Chemeco.
Well, god damn, dude.
Okay.
Hey, that's not terrible. Like,
he should survive a pound, too.
Smash.
He could probably survive a couple pounds.
Are you saying he could really take a pounding?
He could really take a pounding.
That bird can take a pounding.
Is that my defense or attack?
Alright, nerd, drop my attack. I don't care, I'm dropping your defense every time I hit you.
Nerd. Oh my god, dude, I'm playing this like an asshole.
Come on, Zeshe, we believe in you. Don't let us down.
This is the second time I've forgotten that Prankster doesn't affect Dark-types.
Oh, okay, yeah, that's a big yikes.
Okay.
All right, we're okay.
It's okay.
Here's Jake, the play. Throw a Pokeball at it.
Shit, damn, dude. I'm gonna lose this first one. I'll tell you that.
Just win the second one and the third one, then.
Yeah.
Furhead.
What is this coverage? This furhead has foresight. Go fuck yourself.
He popped up.
That's okay. We got.
I like what keeps happening in this encounter, where Mudkip keeps growling me, and I keep rock smashing it and dropping
Bro,
its.
How do I
defense.
Advance in this gym?
Oh, you have to find the trainers, battle them, and then eventually the actual gym leader will come out. Okay, he can't growl me again, so I can kill him. Ronk smash. Ronk smash. Hopefully this kills him. If it doesn't kill him,
Bro, this dude is hitting all of his hypnosises as well.
Wow. Finally. He's not trying to use him on something that's already statused, correct?
No, he is not. Shit, dude.
Cause that happened.
Straight up having a bad time out here.
I'm straight up not happy.
Actually, just remember that if you do lose to Jake,
what type of move is
that? Is an ultimate shame at this point.
I've lost to Jake before, so.
I'm pretty sure I have too.
I'm this round, yeah. Well, hold on. Shit, we have to save the video.
Yep. Make sure you save the video. Get that code. Is anybody actually? Slugs took some damage. Ah, butts. I pressed the wrong button.
Okay. Hey,
Gimlin, well, he showed me another member of his team where he didn't have to do that.
There you go. See if that's what you can do before the end of the match, just milk it.
Yeah.
Just milk
okay.
it.
Let me upload and share that replay.
Wait, you can drop my
attack. Bro, I'm so annoyed.
Yeah, that's gonna be rough not having that psychic surge. It's a pretty clutch thing on Indubitably.
Where are you?
Oh my god.
I sent him to you, right? Or Zach?
Zach, and then he'll send him to me.
To Zach.
Because I post them. Because I am the Supreme Lord Commander of the PBL Discord channel. As we all know.
Okay. So I'm going to go ahead and just go hyper offense from here on out.
Just kill all the things.
I've got a lot of Pokeballs, though. But it's popping out after one.
Yeah, why is that Fearow so hard to catch?
I still got 10.
Okay, well, we're okay then.
So I've got a lot to use, it's just annoying.
Oh, I can just... Can I do it?
Do you have any status moves that don't deal damage, like Paralyze or...
No, I don't. I only have Poison Gas.
Bubble.
We're talking about bubbles?
I got bubbled, man.
I've got 11 left, okay.
Alright.
So chances are good, though. All right, we
Banjo.
Do know...
Let's do this.
Let's do it. Situation.
Yeah.
This is bad.
Rest in Beedrill.
How many Pokeballs do you have?
10. But he's popped out immediately on 5 of them.
Uh-oh. As we know, you get 3 good shakes before you catch.
Unless you get a critical catch.
Yes.
Unless you get... Did those exist in Gen 4?
Yes. I don't think so.
Yeah, I don't remember when crit catches came into existence.
Balls. What'd that ball do? Give me a little shake. A little shake, shake. Nope.
Okay, don't do that. Banjo.
How much money do you have?
I have a lot of money.
I have.
So I just say use all your Pokeballs and
that's what I'm gonna do.
If it
yeah.
fails,
I could buy a bunch more. And I've got plenty
Step
of
out of confusion.
Too. Yeah, and like the thing is.
Look at us go.
Connected on Chimecho. Like, we need Pokemon just to fill out the party, but I'm not like dying
offended.
To use my Chimecho.
Yeah, I know. I would just like a Pokemon.
Critical
hit.
Yeah.
One.
Okay,
nope.
Did not critical it. We're gonna quick attack you. So how's everybody's week been?
I guess fine.
I would say.
Yeah.
My car has broken down twice. That's
right.
Really unfortunate.
I do remember hearing that.
Mm-hmm.
Roll out.
Three wiggles.
Yay!
That's wiggles!
We got
That's
it!
A Fero! That's a Fero!
More Pokemon!
We are the Wiggles.
I'm Jeff.
Oh my god, Jake. Get
George,
luckier.
Is that one?
No.
I don't really know what I'm saying.
You're just straight up having a bad time.
Give a nickname to the cop, Fero. Yes.
That's another level up.
It's a lady Fero.
Hey, 3 level ups after one battle. Here we go.
I wish Steve would miss a hypnosis ever. I just got Misty Terrain up, though.
So. Hey, there you go. No more status.
Yeah.
It's beside four flowers.
Odor sleuth. Oh, no.
They can see you now.
My butt.
Oh, sorry, they can smell you now.
You get your butthole sniffed?
Yeah.
Jealous?
It's just snorting a line. Just...
right off your ass.
All right, let's see. Fero. What's your summary, buddy?
What's his sign?
It's like mild. Moth.
What's mild?
It's not one of the good ones. It's like, I think it's like maybe. Steve. I don't know. It's not a good one.
Is wow, this is gonna be a real quality episode for me, brother.
Yeah. It is something.
Oh, it's okay.
Okay.
Now, I think the good thing about mild is it boosts something. I think it lowers one of your either defense or special defense, and it boosts maybe your special attack.
Oh, yes, encore good. Me, please. That's all I'm going to do is beat you up some more, boy.
Wait, I don't know if Fero has a good... What are the stats?
Yeah, check out the stats, check out the move pool, and then...
buy them rocks.
Move pool's not great.
Do you have any TMs for it? Well, it's low level.
Yeah.
Bro, I cannot believe Jake has hit every hypnosis. I missed my only attack against him.
Attack.
This is ass. I'm literally going to lose this.
Uh-oh. So maybe did he... What's that item that increases accuracy?
There's like the
zoom lens? Scope lens?
No, scope lens is Chris. There's a wide lens.
Wide lens. That's the one, I believe. That increases accuracy.
Yeah, get that heal.
So maybe he wide lensed to make sure that he don't miss. There's nobody with no guard, right? Alright, I guess I have to fight the gym leader next. Let's go Healy up.
Here we go.
Oh, Sean, did I tell you that Jake downloaded this, it's like a Google Chrome extension for Pokemon Showdown where you always hit your moves.
Ugh.
Really?
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
That's actually
really awesome. I gotta get myself one of those. Fuck, dude!
Oh. I was rooting for you, Zeshay.
I was rooting for you, too.
Well, more I wasn't rooting for Zeshay. Or I wasn't rooting for Jake.
I was kind of actively rooting against Jake.
Yeah, we kind of have that thing.
I mean, yeah, you guys have to, don't you?
Yeah, it's this thing where we hate Jake all the time.
It's not a bit, it's reality.
It's not a bit.
It's just how
I Pokemon after
I'm still in it, it's just rough.
Oh, get that Pokemon.
What? Come on, man.
Bloom?
I better hit these heat waves, dude. I better hit these.
But I'm dressed up. Heat. Gaha ha ha. Here goes.
What a fucking loser.
Yeah. Fucking asshole. Bitch.
Fish boy.
All right.
Why do you have so many Pokemon?
Why does he look like a fucking proud boy?
He does look like a proud boy.
He looks like one of those fucking Michigan white terrorists that tried to get out of the governor.
All right.
But like a
gym leader
like
time.
Comic book thug idea. Like that's the one you just beat up in a Spider-Man video game just because.
Yeah.
They'd be like, we're gonna beat up the governor.
We're gonna kidnap and beat up the governor.
What's your reasoning?
All right, I won game two. That was really close because I missed my fucking Will-O-Wisp, but he Brave Birded at like a single percentage of health. So.
Yeah, no.
Give it to him.
Jake, don't you even say fucking...
I'll pulse you, bitch.
Oh, Jake, wanna say something?
Jake talking shit? Alright, let's see how this gym battle goes. I have no idea what I'm supposed to expect.
He's notoriously poor sport.
I don't even know what the max level is for this gym leader.
That's true.
Notoriously poor sport.
21 or something? If it's like 23, this might
be... He immediately leaves the battle, he's like, fucking crit. And I was like, I missed like every single attack. You shut your mouth.
Okay, this gym, a level... Oh, Evan, are you fighting the gym leader?
Yes, I am.
Is 22 the highest so far?
That's the highest I've seen so far.
All right.
It is easy for me, so I'm not too upset.
Wait, is Meryl normal?
I'm going to glare you and hope you don't just... Go. Okay, you tail with me. Fine.
Is this like a pinch berry? Oh, no, it's just a regular berry. Okay.
Citrus. Oh, God, shit. Citrus berries? What the fuck?
Oh, wow.
That's a big berry, buddy.
Oh, is it water normal? I confused him.
It's just normal.
Yes. Kill yourself.
Yeah, we're on the fucking internet.
Meryl, yeah, that's right, Meryl! Oh.
KYS, Meryl.
Yo, Meryl, toxic. You ever heard of this one? It's called Bite Bitch! Eat your dick!
Meryl's feeding in mid lane, kill yourself.
That's some real high level talk right there.
Yeah. Ooh, Nidoran.
I'm level 19. This Huntail's powerful.
Yeah, so the highest one in
give
the
me that accuracy drop.
You don't know. You don't need to
shit right away. Bro, this person said they were gonna have grass type Pokemon, and they weren't kidding. They actually have one. That's cheating, I think.
I mean, they're telling the truth. You're calling them a truther.
Zatu.
All right. So this Rapidash should be actually Mudbomb might be stronger.
That's a good
idea.
No. Water Pulse, we good. First Pokemon down.
Jake is Black Sludge because he's toxic.
He is really toxic.
He's so toxic. He also can't be critted.
Pokemon type is 100%.
It's Dark Poison.
Dark Poison.
Or Dark Steel or Poison Steel, one of those.
Poison Steel, that's
like a train.
Yeah, because he works on trains and he has a metal arm.
That makes a lot of sense.
He used to ride a motorcycle.
We're gonna keep
and he likes
battling.
Cars a lot.
Because why
would if I miss another goddamn Heat Wave, I'm literally just
gonna...
Heat Wave's only what, like 90 accuracy?
I've missed so many of them.
Okay. Well, I picked the wrong attack, but I guess I'm using it anyway. Alright, Plusle, you idiot. Oh, this is the gym leader's ace. Okay.
So the only thing I have against water types is my own water type, who's just so
just go to Bandit, whatever. Throw it out.
Okay. Roll out. I'm gonna just acupressure because I just keep missing my attacks and I only have one minus one accuracy.
Spark, idiot! Look at my speed.
Okay, he's focus energy now. That's not cool. This is actually a problem.
Alright,
quick attack, I guess.
Alright, what's
how much is this gonna do?
A Thunderstone?
Oh, you have it.
You got a Thunderstone! God.
That's just rubbing salt in the wound.
Oh, I'm also five levels lower.
That truly is rubbing salt in the womb.
Did you say.
You ever had a salty womb, Evan?
I have.
I don't think I like where this conversation's going. I don't like any of this.
Yeah, can I get myself one salty womb?
Yeah.
I don't like any of this.
A salty womb, that would be tail consisting of. I think
it has to be some kind of tequila drink, right? For the salty.
Tequila with Bloody Mary mix and a salted rim.
Ugh.
That's a salty womb.
Get out of here.
I'm not enjoying
sounds
that one.
Awful.
All right, Huntail, you know what you do.
I used to bartend.
Evan knows things.
How's everyone's wounds today? Just
non-existent.
Check up on you.
Yeah, mine's missing. I think I need to talk to somebody about
me
that.
Too.
Mine's crusty.
I don't like that. I don't like. I don't like the words you're saying, Evan.
You don't like crusty wound?
Mm-mm. I don't. Not at all.
I can't imagine. I would like it either. Honestly.
It just means that when a baby comes out, it's a little flaky. It's like when you bake like a good biscuit.
Okay, well, when you put it that way...
That doesn't make it any better
when
to
you
me.
Phrase it flaky that baby. Way...
Flaky babies, what they called me in middle school.
Evan, was pretty good.
Evan, I don't know if I wanted to know you in middle school. That makes me uncomfortable.
Listen, I cried a lot and there was a lot of dandruff. It was flaky baby.
Alright.
Neither of these things are true.
See.
I'm gonna believe that they're true.
His
you've told them to me, so I'm gonna say they're true. Super potion, whatever, nerd.
50.
Okay, that fully healed their plus one.
Too much. Even at plus one? Yes, sir.
Do I go to the Team Galactic Eternal building, or do I go to Mount Coronet?
You could get an encounter in Mount Coronet, an encounter that might die before you can actually use it.
That is tempting.
Or before Cheryl has a chance to use their encounter that matches with it. Oh, Evan, you already got the gym badge? Jeez, dude.
Yeah.
God. I've been stuck on this battle because this stupid Plusle.
Hey, Cheryl, my neck kind of hurts. Looked like reaching over to this microphone.
Oh, I thought you were going to say your shoulders hurt from carrying this team.
The mic's closer to you than it is to me.
Ice Beam! Another
that's
good TM.
Big.
I am the TM king.
Pretty big move right there. You are also you getting tons of TMs. You're getting them constantly.
I know. Thank you. Okay, so let me look at some of these TMs and see if I can throw them on any homies.
All right, I'm gonna
all
put
my homies have TMs.
Front.
All right, Quessel's finally dead. It's Recycle only been like 10 minutes.
Focus Blast, Fire Blast, Ice Beam. Jeez, these are just so good. Gulpin. I don't think I have like any special attackers though.
Keep battling.
What the fuck, dude?
We ain't Those afraid of
Wait, I've got Fire Blast and I've got Entei. What am I?
Yeah, and we actually did TMs the smart way this time, so that
it's not like,
my Pokemon can't actually learn this.
Yeah, Entei with Fire Blast.
That sounds pretty bonkers.
All right, this is gonna be an easy peasy gym, friends. Easy, and or peasy.
What about Breezy?
Cover Girl.
No.
What about CoverGirl?
The only easy peasy we have in this house is Squeezy.
I'm literally going to lose this battle. I'm going to throw my computer out. If I miss another fucking attack, I swear to God, I'm going to lose my shit. Calm mind.
Mm-hmm. I mean, Zeche, obviously the solution is never run anything that's less than 100 accuracy.
What you got for me.
And even then, you probably want to wear a wide lens just to make sure.
You could just call her Boho Elizabeth.
Bro.
Or you could do gravity, right, like certain people like to do.
I'm so sick of missing attacks. Oh my god. I missed like 5 Will-O-Wisps, I swear to god.
Jake's out here using Sand Attack, isn't he? Yikes.
I missed a super important Heat Wave on the very first turn. I missed a Will-O-Wisp. This was ass. This was bullshit.
Watch the you find out really Jake's got Bright Powder on his Pokemon.
Oh my god. That would be so funny.
Bro, I'm so salty right now. Are you kidding me?
There's an Eternacity encounter because there's a water.
There is.
Shut up. Don't GG man me.
Oh, Zeche.
This woman sniffs her Golbat.
What?
Excuse
me? She said,
me?
Hey, I love Pokemon that smell good. Check out my Golbat.
Wouldn't he smell like guano? Like, he'd smell straight up like poop.
Did you understand what I meant? Didn't my Pokemon smell good? Dude, that's straight up weird. Stop sniffing your bats.
Did you smell my Pokemon? Did you smell them?
Have you tasted my Pokemon? Did you give my Pokemon a lick, dude?
Wait, did
I found a green shard. What's a green shard?
Hold on, my team didn't actually take any damage when I fought that gym. I just now realize.
I forgot I was even in the middle of a gym battle.
Yeah, I literally took zero damage from that gym. Oh, okay.
We already found the person, we just have to get far enough in the...
Yeah, what?
That yeah, you have to get far enough so that he'll be like, hey, nerd.
I landed a Pokemon!
What is your Pokemon?
Hey, that's a water Pokemon!
Yo, trap it,
Wow, look at Evan hacking out here.
Level 5 Golduck.
Alright, who do I teach cut to? Aaron?
Yo, Golduck!
Yeah.
It's level 5, Well, I do have a Chimchar level 8, actually. I'm an idiot. Hey, past Evan, go fuck yourself.
Yeah, past Evan, what a moron.
I did do that, and I was like, oh, I have a Chimchar!
Dude, don't bite me, bro! Trap it!
Evan from like a month ago is such a dick.
Water sport on me.
Ha ha!
Anybody topical? The Steel Dude. Dossier? It's real. I've seen it.
You've seen it. Is the Albanian government also after you for this information that you possess?
How do I save?
Yeah, Big Bird's level 10! Let's go, Big Bird!
Big Bird!
Bok bok!
Bok bok.
Bok bok. Bok bok, bitch.
Too strong. Slow King! Here's my problem. Oh, no, I can't.
You like bad bitches.
That's not a problem.
No, my problem is that I don't really have
Oh, I got some snatch, guys.
Whoa.
And there's a lot of water.
I just crit the Golduck. Sorry.
Womp, womp.
That's fine.
Hey, fuck you, Chimchar.
Hard times.
Do I get through this gym?
Yeah, you just gotta keep finding the people. You gotta battle 4 people, and then the gym leader shows up.
I just murder Pokemon so much.
Me too. You see what I did to that Eevee?
Huh.
Yeah.
All right, let's do this battle, nerds.
Water.
Idiots.
Fuck you, Slowking. Fuck you.
Alright, let's see what these nerds are packing.
Tuntail's gonna hit level 20.
They're tag teaming me.
Oh, I can't do anything in here because
bro, this
I don't...
Psyduck on my team is just fucking dead weight.
I'll just catch everything in my
Who's he? Oh, he's tied to Hitmonchan. Oh,
Hitmonchan. Yeah, Ledybug! Yeah.
Excuse me!
He's just such a low level right now.
What's wrong?
Excuse me? Really? Hippodon and Tangrowth? Excuse me?
That's
I'm offended.
Right there.
I am offended.
What's wrong?
This is Ledybug Magnum bad. Bullshit.
Look at his face!
Man, he's happy. Know, what do I even do here?
He's like, here, look at me, I'm happy to be.
He's happy. We need that good energy.
Glare Hippo okay. And.
This guy's got one Pokemon. What's
Confusion
your one Pokemon?
Fusion Tangrowth? What the fuck Luxray. Do I even do against this shit?
Hey, that's a cool Pokemon.
It is a cool Pokemon. Look at him. Let's go, Big Bird. You should not be here.
Okay, well, I didn't need to paralyze him because he's
Big
dead
Bird's
to
in danger.
Jeez, this is.
Hey, is
oh,
that
cool.
Just
I glared Hippo. I'm smart.
No, Zacian finished the battles, unfortunately.
Was that a W?
Oh, idiot.
No, sir, it was not. It was that I missed every single fucking attack.
Hey, I do hate to see that.
You do hate to see
that. I was rooting for you, and I will.
Yeah.
We're sad for you.
I can message him right now.
Yeah, message him.
Yeah, just send Jake a message and say, hey, fuck you, Jake.
Oh, hi, meow. Do you want to say hi on the mic?
Meow.
Come here. It's not her. Shut up.
Magnitude 9. Let's go.
Big Mag.
Yeah, that Luxray's gone.
It's the kitty sound.
Come here.
My cats are sleeping on my couch.
Come here, kitty.
They do comment by shaking their little treat container, though. And I did that today because I wasn't thinking. I was just like mindlessly shaking it while I was walking around, and they were following me. And I was like, you guys already had treats today, but you're just so cute.
You're the Pied Piper.
What do I name Ledyba?
So they got a treat for
me. Oh, you have a Ledyba?
$1.
It's not good.
$1? Mm-hmm. Why?
Just a suggestion.
Ledyba and Ledyan
Jake
are
did
not
say
good
he would fix my car for me if I didn't live 4 hours away from you guys.
What a kind and generous soul he is.
I tried to get in today.
Wouldn't that have been cool?
That would have been cool.
Having an Alakazam?
Tuesday.
Yeah, because apparently the entire exhaust system just exploded, right?
Yeah, basically. It fell off, but...
Is there a dollar sign in here?
It sucks because I can drive it, but like I have to work
Big Pearl.
The next 3 days.
Big money.
Yeah, cars are a scam. Cars are absolutely a scam.
Cars are not real.
Cars aren't real, yeah. Cars are a figment of your imagination.
Oh, and a mess break.
I wish I didn't.
What the fuck is this loaded ass shit?
Lived too. It's too far.
What is this loaded ass shit?
I just walked to school. Uphill both ways.
Oh, of course.
The thing is, I'm not really exaggerating. I actually do walk.
Your home is in a valley.
Yeah. I live at the top of the hill, and my school's at the top of the hill. The route is
a different
false alarm. I powered through the sneeze because I knew I had a kid. And now the kitty's gone anyway, so it was useless.
My defense harshly fell.
Okay, let's take a look at hashtag girlboss. Modest.
Ouch! Stop it, you little shit!
And early bird.
I'm squeezed.
Ooh, I got dual screens and safeguard.
Wow, look at that. It's a big special defender. Ledian has, like, crazy high special defense.
Who has that?
Ladybug. My girl boss. Hashtag girl boss.
Hashtag girl boss.
Oh, there's a Machamp in here. I'm sad I didn't get
I have a Machamp.
That's great.
I'd love to gloat about it. His name's Magnus. He's dope as shit.
Magnus.
Does he rush in?
Okay, Mesprit.
Nice. All right. It does. That is what he's named after.
I yawned Mesprit, and then the next turn it used rest like a fucking moron.
Don't look at me. Stop! Who lives up here where a bunch of people are trying to fight me?
They want to steal your lunch money.
Leave me alone. I'm so sad. I have such sadness in my heart. Karina!
I idiot.
Grotto.
All right, in an attempt for us to make these episodes a little more bite-sized, it's time for everybody's favorite segment. The controversial question, and the question for this week: which primary color is the sexiest?
Purple.
Yellow.
It's yellow.
Nothing is sexy about yellow. Yellow is like a child's color.
No, it can be sexy.
A beautiful sunshine.
It might be beautiful, but it's not sexy.
But
no,
I mean, like
fuck that sun.
But like red is the sex color. So like
red's the sex color.
Isn't it inherently sexy?
Purple's like luxurious, like come and lay on my like.
Purple is also not a primary color. Primary colors
red, yellow,
are red,
blue,
blue yellow.
Oh, you said primary color?
I said primary color, yes.
Yeah.
Which primary
mistake,
color?
That is, it is going to be red.
Red is red. Red is the sexiest color?
Yeah.
I'm going to disagree.
Red is the sexiest color.
I mean, you do have stuff like lady in red, pretty sexy.
I mean,
girl
like,
in red, very
the classic,
sexy
like, sexy lip picture, it's always big, lush red lips.
Red lips, lipstick.
I mean, when
red,
you see a tomato
dress
with those round edges in a grocery store, don't you feel a little something in your, you know?
What about, like, if you see
great
like,
red dress?
Like a black dress with the
I
tights
mean, that
underneath.
Could be.
That's pretty.
I got a red last cigarette on my teeth. And she's a
fan. I really.
But she ain't got no need.
Hopefully, this snowbird does
she's
not.
Got money from her parents and a trust fund.
Even I was gonna do that.
Uh oh.
I
may have made some
Preston
mistakes here.
Tea. Wow, my tongue is.
Come on, snowbird, be terrible.
Some other girl's cheek and tell your boyfriend. This is the hardest line in all of music.
Baby says
he's
got
beef. That I'm
a
vegetarian. And I ain't fucking scared of him.
God, that's the lamest lyric ever.
Oh, 303.
It's the best lyric of all time!
As a vegetarian, I will tell you.
Also, it's.
To say.
It's Are not you? Super original. That line
it's
has been used
coward,
in different ways many times over.
Jesus fuck.
This Here's the thing so about somebody that says that jock's just gonna beat the shit out of you.
Okay.
Yes, he should.
Bro, that did a lot of damage. What the fuck?
Okay. I've said this a lot on a different forum. I will say it. A soul lock. We need bullies again. Old school jock bullies to throw the nerds in the because nerds are out of control.
Dude, I was just talking about bullying you the other day.
Yeah.
Let's see. Fast asleep. Okay, cool. We're okay here. Hopefully. Rock smash hits. His defense fell. This should KO.
Now, to go back to Don't Trust Me by 303. I'd like to continue discussing that.
Yes.
The Helen Keller section at the end, we just let that happen.
Yeah.
Yeah, we did.
We loved it. We didn't just let it happen. People loved that when it came out.
We just let that happen, and we were like, this part's actually very funny. Like, we love
this. I sure don't know this, and I'm glad I don't.
Shush, girl. Shut your lips. Do the Helen Keller and talk
with
your hips. Yeah.
Like,
you weren't there for that?
It's so good.
That was a lyric. And we loved it. The people loved to hear it.
They
it was their favorite
it.
Thing.
Oh my god, there's so many of you people.
Tell
alone.
Me if you agree with this, those of you familiar with 303, which I feel like is Nick in some capacity and Cheryl. Because if Evan doesn't know Don't Trust Me, he doesn't know 303.
Yeah, no.
303, a decade before now, cultural predecessor to 100 Gex.
Is there
yes?
a town?
I can see it. I can absolutely see it.
Cheryl, you do want to go north?
To the Turn of Forest?
Oh, yes. Reflect was up. That's why I wasn't doing it.
The first time you go All through, right. it's going to just be, I think you partner.
Whoa!
All right, as we
you
have
can't
done our.
Anything, but you can see what's going to be.
Everyone start wrapping it up things.
My last battle.
Okay. Gotcha.
Oh yeah, but we're probably stopping.
It's like I said, we did our controversial question for the week, so.
Everyone's favorite segment, yeah.
Everyone's favorite.
Dragon Rage.
The people love it. Have you not seen the comments on every video?
I have not seen the comments. They're not there.
There are some comments. There aren't many. And it's usually someone saying first and someone saying damn, because they didn't get first.
Shush, girl.
Lyrical genius.
What about
right
other
there?
Classic songs like "I'm Not Your Boyfriend, Baby"? That was a good one.
My name's Cheryl. I do.
Punk bitch was a good song. What the fuck? Why does this have so much health again? I was looking away for 1 second, thinking of 303.
They've got some bangers, dude. They have some definite bangers.
Colorado Sunrise was actually a pretty good song. That one, I'll give them that.
Everybody gets one. Everybody has one song that's not terrible.
Hey guys, have you ever heard of the Rolling Stones?
I don't think I have, Evan. Tell me all about them.
Did you really keep my Pokemon in perfect health after I just used three potions?
Yeah, she does.
She heals you after each other fight.
Is she gonna heal me now?
No.
Let's polish this badge up. Oh, look at it. It's so shiny.
That's a shiny badge. I haven't polished my badge yet. Fuck.
Look how shiny my badge is. Look at it gleam.
Oh my god. There's Lapras in here.
Many Lapras in there.
The plural form is Lapras, Sheriff.
Lappers? Lappers?
Did you guys see my funny Snapchat story today where I pretended to answer the phone, but it was just my cat? I picked her up like a telephone.
Man,
I'm going to need to go watch that.
There's actually two segments because then I was like, oh, wait, someone's on the other line. I pick up my other cat and do the same thing.
You're just the king of comedy, Zeche.
I have so many jokes.
The king of
comedy. And as you can see from my battle that happened, my life is just full of pain and suffering and failure.
I mean, that's the key to comedy.
Light with a smile, you know?
Yeah.
You can only be funny if you're tortured.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, otherwise I'll take things seriously and just be crushed by the weight of the world. Well, yeah. I beat my gym badge, so that's the episode.
Hey, there we go. All of us have accomplished something great this episode.
I don't have the worst record in the PBL. Dan is still somehow doing worse than someone who he took the team from who had never played doubles before her very first battle of the PBL thing. Well, and Dan is doing worse.
Dan with his zero IQ rain team.
I do feel bad about it.
What, that his rain team isn't working?
I dunked on Lauren so hard that she quit.
Oh.
No, that was not it.
Evan's being very humble out here.
Don't you very take humble. This from me, Zeche.
Very humble.
Shit. I've got water.
So. He is nothing if not humble.
I mean, that's why I just keep letting everyone else win so that they don't quit.
See, Zeche, you're also very humble.
Carrie,
if you could continue doing that next week, that'd be dope. Because I do believe you face me.
Literally, don't even worry about it. Like.
Oh, Zeche, what Pokemon do you have that can take the 1-2 punch from Cinderella?
Leave me alone! Attack the Murkrow!
Exactly.
My two best Pokemon both get absolutely throttled.
Yeah.
Cinderella is worse than anyone else in the league. I get absolutely throttled by them.
Yeah, it's a rough go of it against those two. Very rough go, and I had to do it 2 weeks in a row. I gotta fight it again. Except this time I'm gonna get a little hot under the collar. I'm gonna get sweaty next week, so that's gonna be a battle to watch out for.
Alright, well I'm out now, so we're just waiting on Cheryl now.
Yes, we are. Kill these Lapras.
No doubles.
No whammy.
Cheryl and I are not soul really... locked, we are
Yeah, we're kidding.
We're kinlocked.
Oh my god, that's so dumb. Remember that time our server died?
Yeah, sick times.
That was pretty
fun. I do have to say, my team actually is really good, so I'm not really sad.
I'm kind of not having anything.
There we go. Look at that sheen. Look at that sparkle.
Let's keep shining.
There we go. Now we're shiny.
That was close,
Cheryl.
That was Murkrow.
Yeah, Cheryl.
Oh, that's Cheryl's. I mean, I'm not wrong. I did say Cheryl.
This is going to be a confusing who's on first.
Cheryl's Pokemon's about to die. Wait, Cheryl.
Okay, speaking of who's on first, I would like to really end the episode with something, a really powerful thing to say.
Okay, the platform is yours.
There's a baseball player whose name is Albert Pujols, and like no one thinks that's funny?
I know. No, I thought it was hilarious.
Are you mispronouncing it?
Someone's like, yeah, we get it. And I was like,
are we done? Is that
do you
it?
Get
yeah,
it?
That's the end of the episode. Are you mispronouncing his name?
That's funny as shit.
Is it like pools but spelled weird?
It's
P-U-J-A.
Yeah.
O-L-S.
So it is actually pools. That's a rough name.
Yeah, Pujols is funny. Pujols is funny.
Pujols is funny, everybody. And you know what? Saying Pujols is the perfect place to stop. Everybody, can we just get a Pujols from everybody?
Pujols. I've said it like 10 times.
Pujols. Can we get a Pujols in chat?
We got a Pujols in the chat. All right. We'll see you in the next episode.